All right, this is Friday, May 15th, 2015. It's 4:43 p.m. And here's an update to that Shaw PVR problem we had last night. We called Shaw, and instead of getting myself all worked up and stressed out, I told my wife, I said, here, you handle this one. She did, and she basically, like, what I said last night, the Mafia mentality, you're gonna do something about this. Because this cannot continue. She cut him a little bit of a break in the sense where we said, I'll tell you what, this thing is going to go, but if it's one more, it's going to go within the next couple of days kind of idea. So, like, it's going to be replaced, but eventually will be replaced, but not, I said, today. It'll be the next, but if there is one more of this problem, it's gone today kind of idea. And they agreed. And they noted it and said, if we have a problem, it will be. Now, like I said, they're all refurbished. They're not new. I mean, they've even said that. But there does have to be something done. One thing I'll tell you people out there, and we keep track of this all the time, when you get a PVR, the term new is new to you, meaning it's never been in your possession. New, but the common sense of new means new off the line. They're all refurbished, and here's the issue. Take down the serial number, and the PIN number, code number, whatever you want to call it, on the back of the machine, because they're just recycled from place to place. So this one that we now have could have been somebody else's five times ago, and you got to wonder to yourself how many times has this happened to somebody else. So these Shaw representatives. Like I said, I'd really like to rock one of them. And it's going to come to that one day where someone's going to get hurt because you technically are, you got a contract. And the contract states that they are to supply proper service with proper equipment and nobody nowhere has to continue to have them replaced constantly two and three times a year. Nobody does that. That's not in the contract. It does not legitimately state that. You give them an opportunity to replace it, whatever, and this is the third time. So what this comes down to is, I mean, as far as I'm concerned, it's faulty equipment because refurbished means it's been fixed, whatever, but it's happening. So you explain what that is. Anyway, yeah, Shaw is going to one day learn a hardcore lesson, and I really want to be the one to teach that lesson. And like I said, we don't answer questions. And it is what it is, and if Shaw doesn't like it, don't piss off your customers, because anything can happen.